Hi, YouTubers. I don't know what this guy is hauling, but it's radioactive and it's corrosive. Makes me wonder what's running around on our streets these days. Anybody have any idea what this is?